Alrighty, round one here. We are on the play. We got lands and spells. I like lands and I also like spells, so I'm gonna keep this. Let's see. Should I lead with island or swamp? Swamp is pretty decent here because if I draw innocent blood, I can go innocent blood into Dimir Aqueduct. Like a lot of our one. Like if we had two islands in our hand, I could consider leading with island because of counterspell, but. Okay, that's a Delver. There is the counterspell. And I heard this is actually not a great matchup for me, but let's just go ahead and kill that off. I guess my opponent could have a daze. Ugh. I feel like the worst possible scenario is gonna happen. Days into the blind Delver flip. Okay. All right. Well, this is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough for sure. You know, I mean, if we just need a few more removal spells, we have a lot in our deck. There we go. So we should play that to play around Daze. Get rid of the aberration. Preordain. Okay. This feels my opponent's deck feels more like a legacy deck almost. Delver, Fairy Miscreant. What's that? Oh, I see. Yeah, I want to play this balance land, so I'm just gonna kill this. I'm gonna cast my accumulated knowledge. If this gets dazed, it's not a big deal. I don't really want to play against dazed right now. So yeah, I don't mind my cycler getting dazed. My opponent bounces a land, and yeah. Boom. Okay, so my opponent didn't play a threat there, so that's really great for us. I think we're looking pretty good here. Mystical teachings. Sure. Yeah. We haven't taken too much damage. I feel yeah, I'm assuming our late game is much better, but could just be horrendously incorrect about this. I don't want to flashback the teachings into all the open mana yet. We'll be a little bit more patient. Let's try excluding that. Ooh, he F6'd? Okay. I think that means there's a good chance our opponent just doesn't have anything. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like having kind of double counterspell up. I'm gonna wait on this curse. I wanna cast my mystical teachings with counterspell back up. All right, our opponent's on four cards in hand. What do you have? Four lands in hand, GG. Okay. All right, so opponent got a little bit flooded, but this mono blue deck seems sweet. Seem this I think this is actually one of the tier one options in the format. Here definitely want another disfigure. I think Duress is pretty good. Because they have a bunch of counter magic. Capsize doesn't seem to do a whole lot. Let's see. Sideboarding is going to be rough for me, just because I don't play this format enough. But maybe not Duress, maybe I just want Dispel. Nausea seems okay. Well, what's bad? Take a look at kind of some of these Pauper decks. Ooh, complete discard. They're gonna board the Geist for sure. All right, they have 22 instants or sorceries. Okay. Delver. All right, and three Stormbound Geists. Okay, yeah. So it's gonna be really, really rough, especially after sideboard. So yeah, I like all the one mana answers because I just want as many one mana answers to Delver as possible. Can maybe cut a Deprive. These cheap counters seem okay. The spells seem pretty good. Yeah, all the removal seems good. Now the question is, do I want something like an Evankar's Justice here? Yeah, Evan Carr's Justice is also not bad. Maybe cut the compulsive research. Because I think you just want to cast everything at instant speed. Yeah, I'm just debating here whether or not I want duresses as well to kind of fight through counters. Counterspell, Daze, Gush, Ponder, Preordained, Snap. No, I'm just going to go with Dispel. All right. Probably did a horrible job sideboarding, but doesn't seem too bad. I'm keeping the Crypt Incursion. Having one copy just to be able to gain a bunch of life seems okay. You know, because we have a lot of removal for the creatures. I am a bit concerned about the Crypt Incursion, though. Not Crypt Incursion, sorry. The Stormbound Geists, rather. That card seems like a nightmare. I'm going to need to just counter it. Okay, nothing. That's good for us. Although, we kind of just need to draw lands. Spellstutter Sprite. Yep. Well, let's attempt to Doomblade this. The reason why I didn't counter that was I was really, really afraid of Stormbound Geist, because that's a much more difficult card to deal with. So we'll take some damage for now. Okay, so opponent has nothing. Although we kind of need some lands here. Right, I'm just going to cast this so I don't have to discard. All right. So really hope our opponent doesn't draw the land here and play Stormbound Geist. Okay, just the Bone Splitter. Wow, our opponent's hand must just be all counters. All right. Well, our hand is now looking pretty good, and our opponent's kind of mana screwed, so. Do I want a Teachings for something? Or do I just want to cast Accumulate Knowledge? My opponent's actually going to discard this turn, so maybe I don't cast anything. Drawing a land there was pretty lucky. That's a Ponder. All right, we'll let the Ponder resolve. All right, so now do we just... All right, we'll fire off a Teachings here. It's because it just makes really good use of our mana. We don't really care if this gets countered. Yeah. We just, you know, we're going to have 8 cards in hand. If this doesn't get countered, so. There is the Stormbound Geist. We're gonna have to fight over this one. My opponent, yep. Alright. We dealt with it, yes! We'll just pass. Okay, we'll let the Ponder resolve once again. And you know, just getting my opponent to just counter my Teachings is totally fine. We have these two Accumulated Knowledges, which lets us get ahead. Spire Golem, let's attempt to counter it. That. You know what? Let's just play the Accumulated Knowledge here. Okay.
How many creatures in my opponent's graveyard? 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Fairy Miscreant. Equip. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I can flashback Evankar's Justice. Which isn't bad. But I want to play a land to play around Daze. Yeah, okay. Or sorry, buyback. Oh, wait. 3, 4, 5. Oh, my bad. Ugh. Awkward. That is awkward. Yeah, I miscounted. I should have played a bounce land. Yeah, that was a punt. For some reason, I thought one of my lands was a Dimir Aqueduct. Let's see, should I flashback the teachings now? I think I probably should. And let's try to get some more value. We have a lot of mana, so I'm just going to do that. This allows us to kind of win the late game. There's a good chance my opponent goes like Ninja the Deep Hours or something. Yep. Yep. Okay. Okay. This isn't too bad. All right. So there's our land. So yeah, this is a pretty good opportunity to play the Evankar's Justice with flashback. Just make sure I counted correctly. Although, you know, actually, there's probably not a reason to do that. I think I want to just cast it in case my opponent has like double Daze. Like this just seems like pretty. This seems pretty good already, and this allows me to cast Mystical Teachings. And, you know, yeah, we have a card that lets us gain a ton of life. Probably want to get a counterspell with Mystical Teachings if we can help it. Ooh, it's a Spire Golem. We have a Chainer's Edict in the yard. Yeah, and once again, this Crypt Incursion is going to gain us. Let's take a look here. 1, 2, 3... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. All right, so double Spire Golem. Oh, wow. Well, I can just get a Tragic Slip and kill both. Yeah, that doesn't seem that bad. Like, if my opponent dazes my Chainer's Edict, then... Alright. We got a lot of mana. Ah, there's the Geist. Yep. Oh, and a Delver. Okay. Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6. Stormbound Geist is so lame. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's really sweet that I can do. 2, 3, 4. Okay, so what I can do is cast Evankar's Justice. With Undying trigger on the stack, I can Crypt Incursion. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I don't want to get dazed. So I just have to make sure my Curse of the Bloody Tome resolves. Unless my opponent has three dazes. Okay. Let's play the bounce land. I'm at 41. I'm just going to return like a basic land. Okay, that's a Delver. Yep. Let's just fire that off. My opponent likely has a counterspell here. Yep. Two, three. We're at a high enough life total where I just wanna teachings for teachings. And then do this. And then eat it. We're at 43 life. All right. Just hoping that Curse of the Bloody Tome is not like, you know, a million cards down. Mystical Teachings. Do we just want to draw a ton of cards? Maybe I should have waited and just taken the damage. Yeah, I think this might have been a mistake. Whatever. I'll get a counterspell. Also, my opponent didn't equip Bone Splitter, so. Oh, is that good? I guess my opponent could have another Ninja of the Deep Hours, which would be a huge blowout. Don't do it. Woo! Yeah, our hand is cooking with gasoline. Just all of the gas. All right. Yeah. Maybe I was a little too aggressive on the Evocard Justice. I was just like, you know, we're playing a dangerous game here. We're playing a dangerous game. We just got to be mindful not to draw too many cards. We still have a Teachings in our yard. Stormbound Geist. Yep. Our opponent has no cards left in hand. Let's get Mystical Teachings here. Could just get an Accumulated Knowledge. It just draws us four cards. There it is. Whew! I was getting a little scared, I'm not gonna lie. I was getting a little bit scared. Okay, all right, well there you have it. That was pretty fun. Okay, round one in the books, we got a few more to go.